Thank you for joining me on my learning journey. Today I'm going to be sharing my learnings on how to do matrices on your TI-84 plus CE calculator. So here we go. The way to access the menu for matrices is to click second and x to the power of negative 1, and that gets you to all these matrices. So you can edit one of your matrices by going to the edit window by going to the right and then clicking whichever one you want to change. And so now that you're here, you can edit the dimensions of the matrix. So here we can go with 2 by 2, and a 2 by 2 matrix will show up. So once it's here, we can enter random numbers. I'm just gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, and we have this matrix. So now what we can do to actually use this is to go to the matrix thing, and here at names, you can select the matrix that you just edited, and you can perform operations with it, and you'll get the result here. So let's try multiplying two matrices. So let's edit matrix B now. Let's make it another 2 by 2. 5, 6, 7, 8, like that. And so now we can go to matrix 1 times matrix 2, and we get our answer. So that's it for this learning. Thank you for joining me. I really hope you found this useful. And I'll see you in the next video.